Namaste. The holy in me honors the holy in you. Bring awareness to the space around you. Simply notice without judgment how you feel. Breathe. Gently become aware of your breath. Breathe. Notice where you are comfortable. And where you are not. Send your breath to any discomfort or distraction. And with your breath, draw in peace. Breathe slowly in and breathe slowly out. Notice the current around you. And breathe it in. As you call attention to the current, notice how it increases. Breathe. Bring attention to your feet. And around your feet. And simply notice what you feel. Send your breath there. Allow image of your breath flowing through your feet. Breathing in what is beneficial for you. And releasing into the current what is not. Gently move to your legs. Simply notice without judgment. Send your breath to your legs and with your breath, take in what is beneficial for you. And breathe out anything that is not. Be gentle with yourself. Honor who you are. Move to your hips. Simply notice without judgment. And breathe. Breathe in through your hips. Breathe in what is beneficial. Releasing what is not. Notice your internal organs. Send your breath there. Send your breath to any distractions. Or discomfort. And gently, without judgment, breathe into the discomfort. And release it with your breath. Gently move up your spine. Let it branch out around your back. And notice what you feel. Direct your breath . Notice the current around you. As you release something with your breath, it is suspended in the current. You are free to take it back at any time. Feel the current of love. Allow the current to draw through you. And move to your neck and shoulders. Simply notice without judgment. And then invite your breath. Releasing anything that is not necessary into the current. Notice the love and trust in the current. As you move up the back of your head, down your arms, into your hands and your fingers, allow your being to float in the current. Simply notice. Be as gentle and compassionate with yourself as you can be. Breathing in and slowly breathing out. Move to the back of your head. Draw your breath there. Draw the current of love in with your breath. To any place that is tight or tense. Draw the love and trust from the current to any place there is conflict. Struggle. Simply breathe. And release into the current. Allow your being to be suspended in the current. refreshing current of love. Notice with your attention to the current. The love surrounding you increases. The current of love comes from an enormous waterfall. Endless source of love and compassion. Draw it in around you. Through you. Let it cleanse any part of you that calls your attention. Simply notice. Be aware of your ears. Notice what you hear. And draw love in. Releasing anything that is not beneficial. Notice your eyes. And around your eyes. Your brow. Your cheeks. Draw the love and trust from that current in. Be very gentle with yourself. Delight in awareness of how very good you are. How perfectly created you are for this moment. For each moment, delight in that awareness. Splash in that current. Allow yourself to be supported there. Nourished. Bathed. Released from anything that is not beneficial for your highest good. Delight in awareness that you can come here at any time with attention to your breath. Follow your breath in through your nose, down your throat, and into your heart space. Draw that love into your heart space. Become aware of how your breath and the pulsing of your blood are in perfect balance. Draw that love and trust in. Allow it to permeate every cell of your being. If something is drawing your attention, distracting you, draw from the current and release. Allow the cool, refreshing water to wash over you. To pour love through you. Be gentle with yourself. Whatever this experience is, know it is perfectly created for you at this moment. For each moment, know that you are good beyond your imagination. Draw that awareness in. deep into your heart space. Notice what you see. Be aware of any color. Be aware of sound. Simply notice. Notice the light that surrounds you. Passes through you. And is available to you at all times. When you are secure in the trust of that current, feel the invitation to release anything that is not for your highest good. Note anything that you are holding on to. And with your breath, very gently, and with compassion, release it into the current. Release anything that does not support you. And allow your breath to continue to hold your being. To allow you to rest in the current. Notice if there are any unfinished details. Draw in what is necessary. And release what is not. Notice the peace. Calm. Know that it is deep inside you. And always available to you. Available with attention to your breath. Know that your breath can reach in and draw anything from the current of love and trust. Allow your being to rest with compassion and support. Drawing the current around you. Through you. Into your being. Take your time. Remember to be gentle with yourself. When you are ready, when you choose, begin to have awareness again of what is supporting you. Your surroundings. Notice how your breath calms your being. As you gently become aware of where you are, allow the delight of who you are to come with you. Know that everything inside you is at your immediate access through your breath. You are love. Trust. Peace. Calm. When you are ready. When you choose. Bring your awareness back to this place. Gently open your eyes. And breathe. Namaste. The holy in me. Honors the holy in you.